And what do they do for a living? They're farmers.
Dairy farmers, you know, dairy.
So now when you buy a quart of milk,